This one could be another tight affair. Mahoney's got amazing court coverage and powers of recovery as well. Of the China Masters. So you have to go back to the... Kumamoto. That was a superb match to watch. It really was. Such speed. Just played in including today, of course. So that's not a great record. The line was 3 wins and 5 defeats. Booming smash there. Yeah, I'm sure. He's on the way to getting the title. Including... principle of it. Games. Oh, that's gone out. This time, after almost a year away from the game, so and he was 100 sort of trajectory for Loh Kean Yew. Adjustment there for the Singaporean. Comes off the net. Oh, doesn't get up. Big lead now, 6 points. This has been a good spell for Loh. What defending there! Fantastic reactions. This time he comes. So, Chou wins that first game. He had a big end. Let's see. That's it. Looking at his best opportunity for a medal, that's what he said he's aiming for. He needs to get back to his best though, and that has been some time. Great returns here from Loh and some retrievals as well from Chou. Wow. Great reactions. He looks a player transformed in this second game, doesn't he? Some what happens in the third if it goes there? It's a huge 8-point lead now. Difficult for Chou Tien Chen. Finish us off, bring it to a third, and then, of course, you can see how both of them adapt at this less preferred, and this more difficult end. He'll need to play on there later on. That's good. Larger plan. Okay, 14 game points for Loh Kean Yew. Is to build as big a lead as possible by the end. Gets to be on this end. They switch ends in the third game. That trend has kind of been bucked a little bit. Where made in the last game where he was completely dominant. Yeah, better cheer her player on. Great reactions. Wonderful from Chou Tien Chen. Oh, that goes against. Oh, he's missed the chance. A big run here, Loh Kean Yew. And he finishes it emphatically. Chou Tien Chen, victorious.